Hey guys, what's up? Russ here with day 102 of my video a day series. Today I happened in GameStop. They were having a sale. So I added more to my growing Marvel Legends collection. I picked up this awesome Rogue and Pyro 2-pack. Could not pass up the sale on this. It was $10 off. Had to get it. Check out this awesome artwork on the back. And I finally have a Rogue to go with my Gambit figure. You know this is coming out of box and going on display. As you can see, they come with alternate head sculpts. Pyro's got some fire effects. And there's a couple different hand sculpts for Rogue. Let's get a up close look of Rogue first. Very cool detail on the sculpt. Kind of block out everything else and it usually focuses. Rogue came with two head sculpts, but I think I'm going to stick with this one. I'm going to switch out the hands, though, to the open hand for Rogue. Here's an up-close look at Pyro. Let's get those fire effects on them. They just snap right over the fists. Very cool looking. I think I'm going to use the alternate head sculpt for Pyro. Let me pop that on. Oh yeah. That is much better in my opinion. Alright, let's get these displayed with the other Legends figures. Alright. I've got 9 in total now. Mr. and Mrs. X reunited. Been wanting to get a Rogue to go along with that Gambit forever now. I do still plan on getting a couple figure stands where it looks like the figures are flying, because I want to get one for Scarlet Witch and Vision, and probably one for Wasp as well, and maybe Captain Marvel, to sort of be able to elevate them and move them forward a little bit, because these figures do not stand well on their own if they're not leaning against something, and those figure stands would be perfect for displaying them. So I need to get on the ball with that as the Marvel Legends collection continues to grow. I think I'm going to add the Juggernaut and Colossus 2-pack next, if I can find a good deal on that. That's the one I'm eyeballing. But anyway, let me quit yapping. All right, that'll do it for day 102. I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 103. And as always, my Redbubble shop is linked in the description. If you guys want some SuperRus merch, check that out. And my giveaway will be linked on the end card if you haven't entered yet. Get in on that for a chance to win a $50 PayPal. Peace.
What did you say his power level is? It's over 9,000!